Woods. Institute City, the mausoleum of the sinners who caused the fires of Ibis. The coral's right there, waiting. Archibus has ordered us to discontinue the survey and hand things over to their own AC squad. 621. We're done with the corporations. Wipe out the Archibus AC squad and get to the coral first. When this job is over, I'll tell you about the last of my friend's requests.
Right left shoulder, ammunition has
621. Archibus will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive. The coral's rising. It's building up faster than I'd expected.
Raven, I knew Walter was...
Wait, something's coming.
Identified machine overhead. A response. It's a sea weapon.
Job for you.
Remaining.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Drawing power from its environment. It's a stopper to destroy its generator. The coral resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past, fading into.
No! 61, move!
Raven, you're losing control!
Damn it, they were once away!
Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
I found some coordinates in the AC systems. He's showing us the way out.
Can't believe they put us on sewer duty. That ain't it.
Is that an AC? Where'd it come from?
That piece of crap alive. Is that Institute deck?
You should work on it as much as possible, Raven. I'm afraid this AC is no match for your abilities. We're at a disadvantage. Let's find a way around them. If they do stop you, your left-hand weapon is equipped with jamming rounds.
Sartoris Once we've caught our breath, let's talk about Walter.